dance to me is basically love between me and Aphrodite. And it's for my love with the goddess and the wars and wages and stuff like that, that I've come to like see for her love is dance.
It's the coolest goddess, and I love the culture and the history of it and all of the things behind it. I love dancing with Psophonia and this dance particularly because it's wicked awesome and it's a ton of fun.
She has to create characters. I'm working as this character Yemaya, who was a Afro-Caribbean goddess in the Book of Goddesses, and I think that it's just been wonderful to experience and explore this different world and different movement and incorporate lots of different types of things into what is traditionally modern dance. We're bringing in a little Afro-Caribbean movement to that, so it's exciting, and I'm really enjoying myself.
My goddess is Sochi Kitsal, and it's been such a great experience dancing with the Sophonia Dance Company, and it's been also really great dancing with live musicians on the stage. It's just such a different feeling, and you know, I love dance. I love dance because it's just something I've done all my life, and it's just such a great way for me to express myself in a different way, and I hope I'll be dancing for the rest of my life.